Disclaimer.
This is not a tutorial, as I'm not gonna be explaining everything that I do. This will be more of a time lapse with specific comments about it. So, you want to know how I make 3D models like these ones? In this video I will show you briefly my process for making stylized characters. The programs that I will be using are Krita for sketching his backpack, because I forgot to record the Fennec designing process, ZBrush for sculpting, Blender for retopologizing, rigging and animation, and lastly Substance Painter for texturing. To get started, you will need a CAD that can unpack the shopping bags and a graphics tablet. I have this Huion Canvas GT191, which I've been using for the last 2 years, but it doesn't matter the tablet that you have as long as it works. With that in mind, let's begin. We are gonna start in ZBrush, because as I mentioned before, I forgot to record the design process of Fennec in Krita. I'm not gonna be speaking throughout all the video, I'm gonna be popping in and out here and there. So for now I'm gonna leave you with this time lapse of the sculpting of Fennec. try to take the block out as far as you can. Having good shapes and a nice silhouette helps to accomplish a better model. Now that we have the base model done, it's time to export it to Blender, where I'm gonna do the retopology and UV unwrapping. First, I'm going to add a plane and attach a skin wrap and a mirror modifier to it. And now we can start with the retopology. I'll see you when it's done. Now it's time to design the backpack. I make a few iterations until I'm happy with the result. Okay, now it's time for the UV unwrapping, and once done with that, we will move to Substance Painter to make the textures of the model. I didn't record a lot of the Substance Painter texturing because this video is long enough to give you a basic idea of how my main steps are and which programs I use. And here's the final render. Hope you like it. If so, leave a comment and a like, and subscribe to follow the development of the game. That's all for this video. See you in the next one. Bye bye.